Welcome to this session on SAP Document AI. We'll explore how to leverage Document AI, an AI service from SAP, to extract data from your business documents effectively. Our session will follow these four aspects. First, we'll provide an overview of what Document AI is, its details, and the key benefits of this service. Second, we'll cover the essential prerequisites you'll need to have in place, both commercial and technical, before leveraging Document AI. Third, we'll explore the key choices that you should make to improve your extraction results and effectiveness of Document AI service. Fourth, we'll dive into the implementation details, providing you with an example and resources for Python. SAP Document AI Service is an end-to-end document processing solution under SAP Business Technology Platform, which helps you automate extraction of structured and unstructured information from your business documents. This service leverages machine learning techniques as well as generative AI to extract the data from your document. It also features like-instance learning, which uses feedback to enhance extraction quality, ensuring continuous improvement and reliability over time. SAP Document AI Service comes in two different flavors. The first is the Standard Edition. In this edition, SAP provides pre-trained machine learning model, which supports a variety of business documents, for example, invoices, purchase orders, etc. This will help business users to use such extraction out of the box without any customization. However, if you have a custom document, you can also include them as a template and use a custom schema to extract information from such documents. The second type is the Premium Edition. This is an advanced offering from SAP where the data extraction capabilities are enhanced leveraging large language models, which significantly improve the extraction quality. Better semantic and context understanding of the document. Using this service, you do not need to define custom templates. It automatically captures the information based upon the field description you define while creating the schema. Another major advantage is the support for a lot more languages than the Standard Edition. This best practice will allow you to leverage SAP Document AI for extracting information from your business documents effectively, which will lead to manual effort reduction in your processes. Using Document AI will have three main benefits. First, one is accelerated productivity with automated and integrated workflows. This service helps you to automate the extraction of relevant information from business documents. Second is enhanced accuracy and quality of file handling with AI at scale. This service provides data extraction with greatly enhanced accuracy using a blend of pre-trained and large language model capabilities and can support extraction requirements at scale. The third one is simplified operations with intuitive secure experience. This service also provides a simplified and intuitive user experience perform, monitor, and enhance the data extraction from the documents. These advantages encourage developers to leverage Document AI when you have a need to extract data from your documents. To have a better understanding of this topic, it would be beneficial to understand some of the following concepts. Default extractors are predefined extractors which help to extract information, both header and the line items, from documents. Document type is a classification for documents from which information is extracted. Schema is a collection of header or line item attributes which are used to extract information. There are two types of schemas covered in this service. First one is SAP schema, which are a predefined collection of fields, most focused on business documents, for example, invoice, purchase order, etc., so that the end users do not need to define schemas manually. The second one is a custom schema, which is a user-defined collection of fields you would like to extract from the document. Template is a schematic outline which shows where the fields are available in a particular document layout. Extraction confidence range is value range, which indicates the probable accuracy of results which are returned from the extractor. These ranges are color-coded to give a visual cue to developers or evaluators whether the extraction quality is within acceptable thresholds or not. Instant learning is an advanced feature available in Document AI Premium Edition, which allows you to incorporate user feedback to improve data extraction quality. If users, while evaluating, find the deviation in the extraction data, they can edit the extraction results and confirm the feedback, and it will be captured and leveraged in subsequent extractions. Before implementing, let's cover the prerequisites needed for SAP Business Technology Platform. You'll need SAP Business Technology Platform sub-account having a subscription to SAP Document AI or Document Information Extraction Service. Pricing information for all these services are available in linked resources to provide more context around these prerequisites. SAP BTP is an integrated suite of cloud services, databases, AI, and development tools that enable businesses to build, extend, and integrate SAP and non-SAP applications efficiently. By setting up these prerequisites, you'll establish a foundation for extracting information from your business documents. Let's discuss some key decisions that impact the performance and utility of your AI applications. It is recommended to use a schema when submitting or uploading documents for extraction. It will help the service to identify and manage the fields accordingly. To further improve the results, you must also choose a template as well. Choosing a template further guides service and narrows down the information structure present in the document, thus improving the accuracy. However, when dealing with a document which can have multiple templates, and the templates that are difficult to choose beforehand, you can choose automatic option to find the best template. In case you don't find the suitable template, you can also add more templates based upon your input documents too. Dealing with table structures is always tricky. So use standard table structures where your headers are arranged horizontally from left to right to ensure better extraction results. Nested structures or overlapping items confuse the extractors and reduce the quality of extraction. When working with documents with line items, use default extractors for all line items. If you are using Premium Edition and results from extractors are not as expected, you can instruct the service to use large language model-based extraction by removing the default extractor from schema for this attribute. Data enrichment is a feature that can enrich the information extracted from your documents with your existing structured data, for example, looking up master data. This helps to provide additional contextual information which is not present in the document itself. To have the best performance for this feature, your master data must be up to date and activated. When dealing with a requested payload for enrichment, you should avoid putting placeholder values. If the value is not present, it's better to just remove that field. To ensure better enrichment results, you should always include key attributes like name and address for supplier or customer information to improve the results further. To alter the behavior of data enrichment, also use enrichment confidence thresholds configuration to adjust the similarity confidence thresholds for data enrichment either to low, high, or medium based upon your use case. As master data should be updated and activated using automatic activation option is convenient. However, when you are dealing with large amounts of data, it's better to use manual data activation as you may get unexpected results if you're triggered during the data upload. Documents may contain a variety of information and may contain sensitive information or personal data. Thus, you should set up appropriate configurations to maintain the highest data privacy standard when dealing with such data. As this service is managed by SAP, it processes such data, you should take appropriate consent to use this data by SAP as a processor. Generative AI has improved the AI capabilities across SAP portfolio, including the Document AI. If you want to use large language model-based data extraction capabilities, use the premium edition, as generative AI understands the context using prompts to have the best extraction. It's important to define the field descriptions very clearly so that it's distinguishable amongst other fields in the document. For each extraction using SAP service, it provides a score to access the accuracy of extraction, which you can monitor and improve by leveraging best practices to improve the results further. For attributes which take a set of values, you can also use list of values feature. This feature instructs extraction service to classify the extracted content to one of a list of values. You can also use this feature to perform classification scenarios as well. Another important feature which makes this service powerful is instant learning. To use this feature, you must have at least one field with a setup, type, auto, and schema. It is advised that you use this feature in user acceptance testings to cover additional extraction scenarios to improve accuracy in productive applications. Following these best practices will ensure that you will be able to get the best result possible from SAP Data AI service. Let's touch upon an implementation guideline for this service. You can approach the service implementation in two ways. If you are a citizen developer or would like to consume this service in a low-code way, the best option is to go for SAP Business Process Automation. SAP Business Process Automation comes out of the box integration and drag and drop activity for document information extraction to allow you to consume this service very easily. If you wish to learn how to leverage the service in a no-code or low-code way, we recommend you go through the learning journey, which will cover several features and scenarios-based examples. If you wish to integrate this service in your existing UI or web application or in a back-end process, SAP has created Python SDK for you, which can be used easily in your Python code or seamlessly consumed by the features of the SAP Document AI service. For reference code, we provide you with an extract code sample, but you can also check the other reference examples or the learning journeys if you are using development languages other than Python. For example, if you are using JavaScript, CAP, or Java. SAP has published APIs for the Document AI service. You can consume these API endpoints to extract the desired information from your documents. Let's look at a code example of how to leverage Document AI SDK and Python to extract data from a document. First, you will need to import the required library along with the SAP Document AI SDK. After that, you need to create a client to consume this cloud-based service. You need to provide appropriate credentials to create this client. Once it's created, you need to define the header and line item fields which you would like to extract. After that, you can simply call the extraction method using API client and provide the document path. This will provide the results back in the structure defined as per header and line items. To check the results, you can simply print it out or use it in further application logic. This concludes our session on Document AI. We've covered the benefits of using this service, the prerequisites, key decision factors, and implementation guidelines with a practical code example. This best practice guide reflects the collective expertise of AI specialists from across SAP, bringing together insights to support your journey. Thank you for watching this session on Document AI. We hope the information provided helps you successfully implement AI capabilities in your business applications.